Hi everyone, welcome back to Planning with Mel. Hi if you're new. Today we will be planning on my February currently for my catch-all. And today we will be using Essential Holidays by the Happy Planner. And I want to use these. For boxes, I am going to be bringing in Mojo Jojo red boxes because I believe this is the best match. Sort of. There's pink too. I can probably look for some pink. But I think I'm just going to stick to this one. Yeah. All right. And then I have Kind of a Plan, Planner Words, and... Well, both of them, volume 2. Yeah. Planner Words by Kaleva Plan and then Planner Words volume 2. So, yeah, we're going to be bringing in because, is it this one? Let me see. On one of them, she has, I think it's this one. Currently. She has a Currently Words lettered right there, so, and then she has some Currently prompts here, so maybe I'll just need that one. All right, let's go ahead and get started. Let me take a sip of coffee. All right, let's see. This one, I was thinking maybe putting it, oh, it's scratched off. Like, oh yeah. Let's see if I can get it down as straight as possible. Okay, that'll do. Like that. And then we can bring in maybe this or this one. Bring it in here. Yeah, I think we're gonna do that. Let's cover up this priorities. Put it there. And then let's bring in some of these. Little stars. And some little hearts here. Like that, and William frame. Then let's see. Okay, I'm gonna bring in Amber Plans Her Day holiday quotes and boxes because I do want to bring in. Normally, I put a quote up here. But I kind of wanted this one here, so I could put a quote down here. And I like this one. Loving is not just looking at each other, it's looking in the same direction. By, is it Antoine de Saint? Anyway, that one. Could put it here. Maybe should I white out the lines? No. Like that, and we'll decorate. grader right now. Since we have two of these, I'll just put some hearts. Come on, please. I'm scratching it. Doesn't want to come up. There it is. Oh, got it. Let's put it there. This chair. All right, let's start bringing in the currently word and where is it? And the boxes. So let's see, what was it? Again, currently right here. Should we use a red one or black one? I think black. All right, we could put that there. Paper. Which words, which prompts are we going to use? Okay, I've gotten 4 right now. Well, let me get one more. Let's get loving. Loving, and then we need boxes. I want to use maybe this size square. Oh, I only have 3, but I saw Amber has some as well. Some boxes behind there, they are. Is this one the only red? Yeah, or unless I bring in black. 1, 2, 3, 4. Sorry, I couldn't count. 3, 4 on the smaller one. How do we feel about black? I mean, I could use stay. Black. I've used a lot. Don't really want to use black. I think we'll use these. I don't mind if I get a smaller one. I really use this book. I'm gonna have to get another one. Are they kind of the same color? Sort of. It's a little off, but I think we'll have to do, because what other color? Not this one. And then maybe this red? Should I? It's a little off. Okay, let's just use this one. And I'll mix in this one with, in between those, so they, it won't be that much. Now you can tell the difference. As much. It's not a lot. Sort of. Okay, there we go. do this, or unless, sorry guys, I'm so indecisive. If I want to use, because I could tell the difference. I actually like this color, it matches better than this one. But since, unless I use this size, so I could use all of Mojo, of JoJo's, just her boxes. Why does this look different? Huh. Okay, so I ended up getting the smaller size, this size, just because I don't want two different colors. All right, let's see how we will put this. Let me de-stick it a bit, because let me bring it down here, and then this one. Maybe right here, like that, and then it's on this line, and like that. Okay, let's see. What else can we bring in? I think I'm gonna leave it like that. Let's put the prompts. This one has a lot of the clear. I'm not gonna worry about it. I'm not gonna stress about it. Working on. Some more decorative elements. And I do want to bring in this, maybe lift this chair. Kind of want to bring it like it's coming out. Okay. Let's put some of these. Lollipop candies. Bring in this heart. Like that. What else? We need some boxes here. Almost forgot about that. Okay. Don't want those or these. Okay, so I have one. Where's my wax paper? That seems crooked just a little bit. Okay, that's better. So we have that. Now let's cover this and that. Maybe we could put something down here. Let's put another one of these. Maybe not this one. Maybe one of these. Like that. We got that now. I think that's pretty much it. That is all we are going to bring in. Yeah. Okay, let's go ahead and write down the dates. I'm going to use my Sharpie S gel 0.38, and on the 6th, let me see my important dates. That's February 6th. Okay. So how do we put this? Registration, soccer registration. 2, 6. Then, Valentine's. So 14, and on the 17th, it is Frankel's B-Day. So 17. There we go. All right. Let's go ahead and move everything aside.
All right,
let's go ahead and put it back on the discs so we can see how it looks. All right. Let me zoom out a little bit. Alrighty, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Leave a comment. If you want to see more of my videos, please consider subscribing. And don't forget to turn on that bell notification to notify you when I upload a new video. And I hope to see you in the next one. Bye.